here is a video comparing the HP Notebook 15 and the Toshiba C655. All of them on the same time. Upstairs.
Go get it. I'll do it.
And you're going to interrupt my video.
Waste
time.
Don't show her the password. What is your password?
Zero five? Yeah. Ooh, the HP is better. That would have first, but I like the HP better. April 28th. It is
May 17, 2017.
That can't be in the video. That's interrupting it. That's interrupting it. It's okay. I know. I'm just kidding.
This is your fidget spinner. This is my brother's fidget spinner. It's really cool. So yeah, it's red one. So bye. You're gonna go back to computers.
In 2000, in case you know, this is 2000.
In that case, let's get show our role. Okay, I'm going to use one. No, give your ass a break. We must do this quietly. Let me teach you about the element of surprise.
Jump.
And flop, of course.
Oh, yeah. One, two, three, jump and flap. Jump and flap.
I love the HP better. It opens up Google Chrome very quick. The HP loads up faster. But this is a 2016 laptop. This is a 2011 laptop. They both have Windows 10 Home 64-bit. Windows 10 Creators Update Edition. You see, it's taking very slow. Well, I love the HP better. I'll shut them down. The HP shuts down faster than the Toshiba. Is this computer? Yes, this computer shut down. This computer has a lot more RAM than this one. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next one.